I'm Christian Taylor, joined with head coach Tori Emoff after today's 0-0 draw. Coach, not able to get the goals tonight, but your defense able to stand strong. How impressed are you with your team's defense?
Yeah, I mean, I'm super proud of the way they played today. We didn't have the best first period. We came back in the second. We came back even stronger in the third. We did go into that fourth period, the overtime. They really threw all the adversity that was thrown at us, you know, with the 4-on-4, the PK. I think they did a great job standing strong. We got 4 shots just in that 5-minute overtime, and the most shots we got was in the third with 8. So, you know, we did a great job really capitalizing on that opportunity. And, you know, UMass is a strong, fast team. We did a good job of making sure that we didn't only match them, but, you know, we also put that pressure on them and forced them to make some mistakes.
Now, Annika Carlander only saw a few games of action last season. I was able to pick up 28 saves today. How impressive was she?
Yeah, Annika played an amazing game. We have a hat that we give away every single game, and you know, she was the clear winner. And she stood on her head for us, and she did more than we could have asked her to do in the net, and we're very proud of her.
So, you obviously played here with Stevenson before. First year head coach, how does it feel to be on that side of the bench this time?
It was wild. During the national anthem, it was incredible because during my last game here, I knew it was going to probably be my last game. And I was very emotional during the national anthem thinking, this is my last one ever in this rink. But it wasn't. And I got to do another one here, and my heart was beating so fast. And it was an incredible experience. But once that puck dropped, it was all business. But to see my parents in the stands and my friends and the rest of my family, it was just really special to be on that side of things. With my assistant, who also played with me and graduated and played in that same last game with me, it was just, it's hard to put into words.
Coach, thank you very much. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you so much.
This is Coach Emoff. I'm Christian Taylor signing off on GoMustangSports.com.